Dynamo midfielder Brad Davis knew this was his last shot to represent the U.S. in the World Cup in 2014. His hunger impressed the national team coach, Jurgen Klinsmann. All of that comes together today when Davis earns a spot on the U.S. team for Wednesday's World Cup qualifier in Honduras. The 31-year-old Davis says he is older, smarter, and fitter than he's ever been before.